another math lesson, and today I want to show you a way to multiply two-digit numbers. And it's a Chinese multiplication. So let's start with the first example. So 21 multiplied by 11, and then you can draw lines. So these two lines are the 2 from the 21, and here we do, so it's not so good, is the 1 from the 21, and then we, or better, it's so the 1 from the 11 first digit and the second digit from the 11. So, and then you count the intersection, so where the lines crossing, and we have here 1, 2. So we can sum it as 2. Then we have here in the middle 2, and here 1. So 2 and 1, and here we have only 1. So, and then you can write here the 2. You sum the middle crossing lines 2 and 1 is 3, and last digit is the 1. So, the 1. So the result is 231. And I can start the calculator that we can prove it. So 21 multiplied with 11 equals 231. So, next example. So, next example is 23 and 31, and you start again with the 2, first digit from the 23. Then we have here to put 3 lines, and then for the 3 from the 31, 1, 2, 3, and the 1, or the 1. So, and then we can sum it again So we have here 6 intersections, so crossing lines. So, and here we have two and here we have three. So 6, 2, 9, and 3. And so, as you see, we have here a two-digit number. So here the 3. And we can't leave the two-digit number here because we need only a single digit, or a digit, not two digits. And so we have to place one, the one here to add to the 6. So that we have here the 7. And then we have here the 1 and here the 3. So, and let's look with the calculator. And yes, 713. Okay. So, and one more example. So maybe 42 and 17. So then we have here 4 lines. For the 4, lines for the 2 of the 42, then one line for the 1 of the 17, and then 7 lines, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So, and then sum it again. So we have 4 in the beginning. So then a lot. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. So 4 times 7 is 28. And we have here 2 intersections. So, and at the end, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 at the end. So first we can write here the 4, then 30, because 28 plus 2 and 14. So, and as you see, we have again 2 digits here. We only need 1 digit. So I put the 3 here to the 4, that we have 7. And so we have here at the moment 0, but we have to add the first digit. So plus 1, and we have the 1, and we have here the 4. So 42 multiplied with 17 is 714. And let's look with calculator. Yes, 714. And it's also possible with easier numbers, so one digit numbers, or if you multiply a 3 digit number and 2 digit number, so it's not the only possibility to multiply 2 digit numbers. You can do this with these lines, or maybe with sticks. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. I wish you a nice time. Bye bye.